beginning of your end. I bet I look like a real soldier now. One notch for every time I hit you. My reality is mine to create.
Get it now, Kapo. All ready to go. Kapo? Kapo? Kapo. Sarah sent a message back to the castle. Everyone's glad she's safe, Kapo. Now their hearts are filled with hope once more.
That was easy. They had looked so despondent when Sarah left.
Well, there's another reason they're happy, Kapo. They don't sense the presence of chaos anymore.
Good to hear.
Unfortunately, no. It's only a matter of time before he comes again. He's seen all the hard work that you've done gathering the runes, Kapo. And so, he's after you.
Then we fight.
But you're not strong enough to defeat him yet, Kapo.
Why not?
Because your heart isn't in it. You need to be single-minded of purpose. The warrior of light is to rise from the depths of the darkest night.
We'll be right back.
on!
Something I know already? I mean chaos, of course. The story about him gathering power to come and bestow himself?
Oh, that. Well, assuming that he has come after me alone, then that means I have caught his gaze.
You're pretty aloof about this, wouldn't you say? Maybe Moog's right. You aren't serious enough about the battle to win.
Not serious? How so? Would it be better if I stood here with a stern grimace or something? I'm the one he fights. Why should I care about what those who are content to sit on the sidelines have to say?
I suppose you're right. Moog may have been wrong about you. Because from what I can tell, you're pretty revved up. Sorry.
It's fine.
But...
Stop.
I'm sorry.
It's not that. Just whenever you open your mouth, you spew out something that doesn't bode well. Like I'm about to die or something.
The warrior of light is to rise up from the depths of despair.
You being by my side, in and of itself, makes me despair.
Thank you.
I'll live enough for both of us. Chaos really came to chase after me alone.
That means that he recognizes your strength and unwavering determination, Capo.
You said I had a...
Capo?
Another prophecy?
Yes.
Who made these prophecies? If you know of them, then obviously someone...
Well, that does make sense. But I've never really given it much thought, Capo.
Then do.
Capo... In Palamecia, things far in the past are likely to be forgotten, Capo. It doesn't really matter who said the prophecy, but rather what the prophecy has to say, Capo.
What kind of an answer is that? If you don't know who the prophecy's author is, how can you trust it? Wait, everything's starting to make sense. If everyone here goes off baseless assumptions, no wonder this world seems so off.
Thank you.
Go back to the land from whence you came.